Hi students, I wish you a very good morning and welcome back our online class Maths 6th standard. Students, today we are going to start a new chapter, that is our 5th chapter, Understanding Elementary Shapes. Students, in the previous chapter you have studied that what are the geometric concepts. Yes, you have studied that about that. Especially what are the geometry concepts you have studied in the previous chapter, I mean 4th chapter. But friends, today we will discuss about the understanding elementary shapes. So different shapes of the geometric figures are there, we will discuss. Okay, so first of all, in this video we will discuss about that line segment. Already you have studied what are the ray, line segment, triangles, quadrilaterals, what are the so many geometrical figures you have studied in the previous chapter. But in this video we will discuss about that what is the line segment and especially what is the comparison of the two line segments. So how we will compare or what is that which length is more or which length is smaller, how we will find out which is greater or which is smaller, the line two segments. Today we are going to discuss in this video. ठीक है बच्चे, so हमें कैसे दो लाइन सेगमेंट को मेजरमेंट करेंगे और कैसे हमें पता करेंगे तो दिस लाइन सेगमेंट इज ग्रेटर दैन दिस और दिस वन इज स्मॉलर दैन दिस, हाउ वी शुड डिटेक्ट. सो फॉर दैट द थ्री मेथड्स आर देयर फ्रेंड्स टू फाइंड दैट कंपैरिजन, टू कंपैरिजन दैट ऑफ द टू लाइन सेगमेंट्स. देयर आर द जनरल थ्री मेथड्स वी आर यूजिंग. वन इज बाय ऑब्जर्विंग, हम देख सकते हैं, देखने के बाद भी हमको मालूम हो जाएगा कौन बड़ा है कौन छोटा है. ठीक है, सम लाइन सेगमेंट्स वी कैन सी बाय ऑब्जर्विंग ऑल्सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट इफ इट इज मोर लार्जर और मोर स्मॉलर, मीन्स वेरी स्मॉलर दैट इज देयर, देन वी कैन इजीली कैन कंपेयर एंड वी कैन डू. बट इफ नियर इक्वल, नियर अबाउट दैट लिटिल लेस और लिटिल ग्रेटर इज देयर लाइक दैट, दैट टाइम व्हाट वी विल डू, वी हैव टू मेजर दैट. यस, बाय रिट्रेसिंग ऑल्सो वी कैन डू, वन ऑफ वन वी कैन मेक इट, वी कैन कीप इट दैट लाइन सेगमेंट, then we can find out. Third thing is by using the divider. Do you know that a divider? Yes, the divider means it is one of the instruments in the geometry box. There are so many instruments are there in the geometry box, like scale, protractor, set squares, divider, compass. These are the instrument or of that instruments of the geometry box. But that inside one divider there. You have idea about the divider? Yes. There are the two needles, like one compass, like compass is there, one divider is there. Compass means one needle with one pencil setter is there, and second one is two needles are there. Two needles with the one instrument is there, that is called as a divider. You can see that like this. If you see that figure, like that also it is there, it is called as a divider. Did you understand, friends? But another one is, it is, we can say that is compass. Okay, so by this also we can detect, we can find out that which one is greater. So look at here students, today we are going to discuss about that what is the comparison of line segments. Comparing the two line segments means finding the relations between their length. Comparing the matlab kya hai, hame we have to find out that which length is greater or which length is smaller, that means comparing the length of the two line segments. Okay, finding the relations between their lengths, the following are some commonly used methods. Are common methods, what is that, compared to the two line segments are by observation, by tracing, we have to do that retrace, and by using the divider. Okay, by the three methods we can find out which line segment is greater or which line segment is smaller very easily. ठीक है, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट दैट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंपैरिजन बाय ऑब्जर्वेशन, हम देख ही बोल सकते वेदर दैट लाइन सेगमेंट्स आर स्मॉलर, व्हिच वन इज स्मॉलर और व्हिच वन इज ग्रेटर. देखो बच्चे, हमें ये दो लाइन सेगमेंट है, हमें ए बी जो लाइन सेगमेंट एंड सी डी ऑल्सो वन लाइन सेगमेंट, हमको पता हो जाएगा ये बहुत छोटा है इससे, तो इसलिए हम देखने के बाद हम ऑब्जर्वेशन कर सकते कौन बड़ा है कौन छोटा है. मुझे व्हिच लेंथ इज मोर और व्हिच लेंथ इज greater. So what did you find out? This is smaller than this. So we can write AP line segment is smaller than line segment of CD. Did you understand, friends? By the observation, we observe that AB is smaller than the CD. Okay? Second method, friends, we can see by tracing. By tracing, कैसा होता? देखो, दो line segment observe किया, ठीक है? जो एक को, कौन सा भी एक को लेके दूसरा ऊपर टेस्ट करो. Do you know that tracing? Yes. You observe that, friends. First I CD I like that I am there, and AB I kept on that CD. So when that two ends is not extended to that C or D, then we have to find out that what is that? This is greater. Okay, which one is greater? The CD is greater. Observe. So or we can find out that C and A you will keep one side. Then which one? If it is B is reaching to the D or it is more than D, we can observe easily. Okay. So this is called as a retracing. Okay. Next, comparison by divider. Third one, students, we can see that comparison by divider. Divider with how can we compare? So very carefully observe the students. Whenever the divider comes at one end, that means this end, suppose or any one of the end, you must keep here A. Okay, carefully observe. First of all, one end of that one needle, you must keep that one end of that line segment. Suppose I put one needle is A and another one needle we have to extend and you have to put that B like this. Okay, so you can understand this like this. You can ask, you have to detect. Then without changing that divider, then after you put one end at C, okay, and one end you are put to C, and another one end you should not like this, you should extend it. Okay, whenever you are observing this is more than this, so it is CD is greater. Samjhe kya? Dekho kya karna hai, ek divider ko ek line segment ko extend karke isa badhao और चेक करो. चेक करने के बाद क्या होगा, यू कैन ऑब्जर्व बाय दैट व्हिच वन इज वन एंड ऑफ दैट नीडल यू शुड कीप देयर हियर, अनदर वन एंड ऑफ द नीडल यू शुड पुट हियर, देन आफ्टर विदाउट चेंजिंग दैट नीडल यू मस्ट कीप हियर. ठीक है, व्हेनेवर यू कीप वन एंड ऑफ द नीडल हियर, अनदर एंड यू कीप इट देयर ऑटोमेटिकली, देन अगेन रिमेन पार्ट ऑफ द लाइन सेगमेंट इज देयर, सो यू कैन फाइंड आउट दिस वन इज ग्रेटर. इफ अनदर कंडीशन आल्सो मे इट विल कम, if it is like this, it will come whenever, suppose this is CD and whenever we are putting that needle come like this, it will come, then this first one is greater. Did you understand? ठीक, मतलब जब हम comparison करते और भी by the scale, by the ruler also we can use and we can find out that measurement also. So students, these are the different methods to find out that lines and which one is greater or which one is smaller. That means comparison of the two line segments. So in by special divider is very important, friends. You can use you very carefully. One end you should must keep that divider. Another end you should keep that B. Okay. And then after check that whether it is extending. This needle is placing here or it is less. By that way you can find out whether that line segment is smaller or greater. Okay, students. I hope you have understood about the comparison of the two line segments. First of all, by observation, हमको observation करना है. देखिए, बोल सकते, if it is very less, मतलब बहुत छोटा है और बहुत बड़ा है, तो हमको मालूम हो सकता. If by observation it is difficult, then by retracing also we can do. If it is retracing if it is difficult, we can use by divider or by ruler also we can use. So to find out that which methods is suitable, we can use to find the, what is that, the comparison of the two lighting segments. Okay, students, I hope you have understood about this concept, about that comparison of the two line segments. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.